Not to brag, but my words matter more than the president's signature. I'm Richard Greene. I work as a journalist at the Los Angeles Free Press. The face you see, well, that's just my face. More of a criticism writer, in their words. If you want to make money, I believe you don't have to entirely believe in what you write about. I was born a lefty, but my psychotic father, this society, and the government made it illegal to be one. This is okay. I came to terms with it. I mean, that is what we say when we have to come to terms with something, right? I mean, I have to, right? I can't leave the house without a fucking cup of coffee. And this. I don't own more than one of anything. One of the reasons I chose to never date, nor marry, nor invite friends over. My family always found me insignificant. So here I am. Almost happy that I fit in. Left is for the cripples. Right is for the right, son. What? I'm dead? Terrific. That's just terrific. Did my hypocrisy just kill me? I'm a Pulitzer Prize winner, for God's sake. I could have just been a rebel and lived with both my hands happily ever after. I could have gotten married and had kids and passed on my demented nature to them. I could have written a book on hypocrisy because I'm certain that would sell. I could have written for the lefties, and my word would have actually been considered at the White House. Words are indeed more powerful than swords. Could have, should have, would have.